Welcome to this SFTP Gateway tutorial by Thorn Technologies. My name is Chris, and today I would like to show you how to create a Google Cloud Service account with permissions to allow you to create cloud storage buckets right from the SFTP Gateway admin web UI and allow your users to read and write to and from those buckets. So first thing we need to do is go into IAM and go down to roles. Once we're here, we can create a new role. These will act just like AWS's policies for AIM that collect all of the permissions needed to perform actions. We're going to give this a name. And we're also going to give this an ID. And then we can click on Add Permissions here. And then in this filter, we're going to filter by service, storage. And this will give us just the Google Cloud Storage permissions. We will need bucket create, bucket get, bucket list. I'm not sure if we need bucket update at this point. And then we do need multi-part uploads. We need abort, create, list, and list parts. We also need objects create, objects delete, get, list, and update. We're going to go ahead and add bucket update just to be safe. We can add these permissions and they appear here. And then we can create this role. After the role is created, we'll go up to service accounts. And we will create a new service account. And we'll give this a name. And then we'll click create and continue. And under the second configuration option, we can select a role by going into custom and selecting the role that we just created, and then we hit continue. After that, we can hit done. And now the service account is here. If you need to change permissions on the service account, we go up to IAM, find our service account in the list, and then we can click this edit permissions here, and then either add a new role or change the current one. And then now we can go back into service accounts. Get into that account and create a key for that. Click create new key. This will store the public key and download the private key. We just show that in the folder. Now we can go over to SFTP Gateway and we can create a new Google Cloud service connection. We can also add a URL for a bucket that does not exist and it will create that bucket for us. And so we just add that key. And now if we add a new user, we'll just add this user. And now if we go into the folders and set this user's folder to write to that new storage location. And so now we can go back over here and go into storage accounts. And we can see that that new bucket was created. And now if we log in with the user, we can upload a file and we should be able to see this file appear here in the bucket.
That's all for this video. If you found this helpful, please give it a like and consider subscribing and ringing the notification bell to stay up to date on all of our SFTP Gateway videos and tutorials. You can also check out our knowledge base at help.thorntech.com or contact us at support@thorntech.com. And follow us on Twitter @thorntech for more news and updates.